Upwind, you start with what?
Attack, that's what I did.
No, you start with light. You're starting into attack. Okay? So you always want to make sure that up when you start with attack, down when you start with jump. Alright? The one thing that I was impressed though is that as the boys came around the offset mark at the top, you know, you went straight for the mark. That was the right decision to do. You didn't follow anybody kind of going up or anything. That in that situation, when you're in the six, you just got to go straight for it, okay? But then what I was not impressed on was when you were coming back on this upwind, you didn't have your main trimmed in, and you were, like, everybody else's pointing was here, your pointing was here. You were practically footing like this and just creating more distance. Okay? So that's just, you know, just basics of this. All right, and that's why I'm glad you're going to Jacksonville, because I don't get to work with you on that much stuff in practice for this kind of thing. So that's what I'm hoping to use Jacksonville for.
What snacks do we have out here?
I have Cliff Bars and stuff. Just start digging through my bag, you'll find something.
I'm sorry.
Got it?
Tired of 156.
There's like,
the committee boats in the line.
Joe,
how are you? Oh, man, hold on, you're breaking up. I don't know if it's you or me. Yeah, that's better. No problem, Joe. I just would like for it to go to somebody that would really enjoy it, you know, instead of Brad. Yeah. All right, cool. Yeah, really good. I'm actually over in Canada.
All right, play four.
All right, Joe. Thanks for the call. I appreciate that.
Surface warfare officer, I'm looking here thinking, we really need to pound that.
Just go like,
Boston, go.
Looks like
a fucking
guy.
leverage on this other boat, so that maybe when he brings it back, he can get to him. Unless he gets that, he's going to cow and really save something. But, so you see that boat now has a job. So he got, so just getting out there and getting leverage, you know, it's not going to go the right side of the course, but you're going to know that he cares to get all the way down. Of course. He may have wanted to wait a little bit longer because now he's beating this guy open. He was in a position where he could pass his boss. Just stay there. He's ahead and he's leading out to the side. It's very unlikely that he's going to know that he is
together.
Now he's going back and it's a 50-50 shot whether he's going to go ahead of the left. The left is just stuffed him. They were even. He's probably going to be back. If he can put a hard lead on in, he'd be ahead.
Come on back.
That boat's just keeping him from going low. You know, they're high-lowing him. He's basically going to go until he's on a reach.